Hi everyone, my name is Hassan Khalid from Tanzania and I'm a first year student studying Petroleum and Natural Gas Engineering at METU NCC. If you're watching this video right now, then you must be really interested in studying at METU NCC. METU NCC is located in the beautiful island of Cyprus in the heart of the Mediterranean Sea. If you're looking for a top-ranked university, close attention from faculty members and a warm, safe campus environment, then this campus is the place for you. METU NCC has two application intakes, fall intake, spring intake. Fall intake begins at the end of March till early September, while the spring intake begins at the end of October till early January. The application is very straightforward. You can just visit the online application link and complete your application within 15 minutes. You will need your passport copy, ACSE results, diploma, and a passport-sized JPEG format photo in order to complete your application. If you're not studying for the ACSE, you can also apply with ACT1 exam, IB or A-levels. If you're an A2 student studying for A-levels, then you can apply early for a provisional offer with your AS level results and A-level expected results. You will hear from METU NCC after 10 working days. Good luck.
Hi. My name's Sinan Hussein and I work in the international office at METU NCC. And if you want to keep up with the latest news at METU NCC, then subscribe here to our YouTube channel. And remember, us METUans, we can change the world.